Okay, this is a dear friend of the family. This is Marianne. She has three wonderful kids that she's homeschooling, and right now she's going to pray for Kristen.
Lord, thank you so much for this opportunity to come before you. I pray for Kristen that you will protect her and keep her away from any temptation. I pray that you will keep her heart from anything and keep her focus on you, Lord. This is my prayer. In Jesus' name I pray.
Amen. Amen.